The 21st century will be the psychedelic century. We are in the midst of a psychedelic renaissance. Did you know that psychedelics could be used in psychotherapy in Switzerland? Probably not. Which is why we are organizing the biggest psychedelic conference in the whole of Switzerland. From the 29th to the 31st of October, our conference, ALPS, Awareness Lectures on Psychedelic Science, will take place at the University Hospital of Lausanne. One platform, 3 days of conference, 14 researchers from the fields of neuroscience, psychiatry, anthropology, and clinical psychology, covering brain function, psychotherapy, ancestral usage, and the challenges that this new promising paradigm will have to face. This is what we'd like to create. I am Paulina, a psychology student representing the first university association of psychedelics in Switzerland. 2 years ago, inspired by Aldous Huxley's book Island, we created PALA, Psychedelics Association of Lausanne for Awareness. From the start, our mission has been to bring awareness about the emerging field of psychedelic substances and their potential. We are a team of 6 students and psychologists, all wanting to share this domain with you. Now, let me tell you about psychedelics. These unique compounds have been used for thousands of years in a variety of cultures for spiritual and healing purposes. A long time passed until psychedelics finally got under the lens of 21st century science. Right now, the universities of Zurich, Basel, Fribourg, and Geneva all have dedicated research groups. LSD, psilocybin, and MDMA are investigated to help people through addiction, trauma, depression, and anxiety. We are asking you to support us to make this unique project come true. We will use the collected money to cover hosting and travel expenses, logistic services, and technical support to give you the best possible experience. For ALPS to become a reality, we need your help.